where he wants to go everywhere. It's raining. It's raining either that or, yeah, I think it's raining. That's some crazy winds and rain. Alrighty, we're in the air, 24 miles an hour, 353 feet in the air. Boy, that wing was crazy. And it started raining, and the front end started sliding. That was pretty fun. We're going to head over here towards the rock glaciers. Just seems like we're barely moving. And there's some of the rock glaciers right down there. At least that's what we call it. Oh, he's way over in the trees. Boy, if he has an engine out, what are we gonna do with him? Okay, about 584 feet. About 32 miles an hour. Yeah, we're about 127 feet off the ground and doing about 30 miles an hour. We're just kind of cruising here. Looking around for aircraft, see if I see any out here. Looks like all the doors are closed, so at least on this side. Oh, it's about, what time is it? It's about 7:30. John's out there somewhere. He took off and he's heading towards the hills. He wanted to see the glaciers and then we were going to go, he was going to follow me, but I think he went out on his own exploration. So, we'll go ahead, pack things up before everything gets cold and wet, nasty, so that way we won't be so wet tomorrow. Yeah, so we get this wing put away before it gets wet.